Hello, welcome to GomSpace. My name is Niels Buus. I'm the CEO of GomSpace. I would like to introduce to you the company and how we have developed over the years. At GomSpace, we make nanosatellites. The nanosatellite business segment is the fastest growing space segment in the world. The nanosatellites are not larger than a shoebox, and for that reason, they are very cost efficient. GomSpace was founded in 2007. I joined the company in 2014 as employee number 10. Since then, we have grown up to close to 200 people. It has been possible for us to hire all the necessary people for our growth, also from abroad. Today, we are more than 17 nationalities in the company. This is the day-to-day control center for the GOMX-4 satellites. The GOMX-4 satellites were the satellites that we sent up to investigate Arctic surveillance for the Danish Defense and ESA. The GOMX-4 satellites are two satellites that work together. They are surveilling different areas, but they can communicate with each other. That means that we can get data down with the nearest ground station all the time, and thereby faster. The rapid raise in demand for nanosatellites have made it necessary for us to invest in new production capacities. In here, we have just inaugurated a new production facility that have the capacity of producing 350 satellites per year. The reason we have been able to invest so much in production capacity, product development, and the organization in all is that we went to the stock exchange. We went to Nasdaq in Sweden in 2016. When GomSpace started in 2007, we started making the small modules for the satellites and sell them to the universities around the world. Today we make satellites all the way up to eight units. So we have gone through the level of 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 6 unit, and now 8 units. Thank you for joining me on this tour around GomSpace. I hope you enjoyed it, and we hope to see you again someday. Bye-bye.